Well, you have put your foot in it this time.
Who are you?
I am called Strider. Everyone knows me here.
Well, we don't.
You've been very careless so far, Mr. Frodo Baggins.
My name is Mr. Underhill.
After your performance tonight, it won't matter what you call yourself. The Black Riders will know who you are by morning. They already know what you bear.
Who are you, really?
I am Gandalf's friend. He asked me to watch out for you.
Oh, Gandalf, have you seen him? Where is he?
I do not know. We were supposed to meet him here, but I've had no word, no message. It is the first time that I've ever feared for him.
Then we will have to go on by ourselves tomorrow.
To Rivendell. You'd never get there. The Black Riders are watching the road night and day. They'll come on you in the wild, in some dark place where there's no help. I know the wild country. I can take you to Rivendell by paths that are seldom trodden. Will you have me?
With your leave, Mr. Frodo, I'd say no. This Strider, he says, be more careful. I say, let's start with him. How do we know he's from Gandalf? More like he's a play-acting spy, working for them.
I don't know, Sam. I think one of the enemy's servants would, well, seem fairer and feel fouler, if you understand.
While I look foul and feel fair, is that it?
Well, no, I meant...
Frodo, I've seen them! I've seen them, Frodo! I've seen them! Black Riders!
My men found him lying in the street.
There were two of them. They were hissing to each other. I seem to be drawn towards them.
Well, you do need looking after, all of you. There's been strange folk about for days. That ranger, Strider coming and going, and... Strider!
They come from Mordor.
Save us!
They won't trouble you once I'm gone. Strider came to offer me his help.
Well, you know your own business, maybe. But in your place, I wouldn't take up with a ranger out of the wild.
They have no choice. There is no one else for them to take up with except a fat innkeeper who only remembers his name because people shouted at him all day.
I'll do what I can to help, Mr. Baggins. Mr. Underhill, I'm no hero, but I'll do what I can.
Keep watch tonight, you and your folk. There is a hill called Weathertop, about halfway between here and Rivendell. We will make for it tomorrow. So will Gandalf, if he can.
I still don't know as we can trust him, Mr. Frodo.
I said you have no choice, Sam. Because if I wanted the ring for myself, I could have it. Now. My name is Aragorn, son of Arathorn. If by life or death I can save you, I will.